you.
Oh, now I understand. You were also receiving similar information.
Why do they keep ignoring me?
I guess you two have already met each other. This is Nash, one of our associates, who's tracking pieces.
You're tracking pieces? But why would you want them?
What?
He has no interest in the pieces themselves. He plans to fight against Bison, so he doesn't want them to get into Shadowloo's hands. You're surprisingly on time, Judy.
So those are your personal toy soldiers? They look kind of dim to be fighters.
Oh my, so you don't trust my keen eye for talent?
If you're that confident, then let me try them out. Let's see. How about you?
Azam, why does nobody ever listen to me?
Master.
Time to play!
Azam, stay back!
Enough already!
If you're not gonna fight me seriously, then you can just die.
Master!
Enough already. Now let me explain why I gathered all of you here.
I haven't been satisfied. Why don't you also fight?
The Black Moons. One moon turned all of New York into chaos. What if we could stop them with these?
What? How did...
Are you saying a little piece like that can control those moons?
That's not the whole story. Sadness, chaos, fear, hatred, despair. The moons can bring out extreme negative emotions. Negative emotions are what Psycho Power feeds upon to grow stronger. From the chaos unleashed by the moons, Psycho Power would grow immensely. It would become the ultimate power. That is the goal of Shadowloo and Bison. So now it's up to us to destroy Shadowloo's beautiful plan.
Doesn't sound half bad.
My only goal is to kill that man. Kill.
If they obtain all the remaining pieces, Psycho Power will become unbeatable. If you want to defeat Bison, you must stop that. Additionally, we have found evidence linking those missing hackers to the development of the Black Moons. The one who you seek is among them. Am I correct? If so, isn't it more efficient to all work together?
Makes sense.
Master.
But, if I'm going to risk my life for you, why don't you tell me who you really are?
fine then. I am really...
So you're putting together secret plans in a place like this? You rat.
Lord Urien.
So this is your precious clay doll.
I truly appreciate the support you gave.
Since I helped in its creation, I came here to see the fruits of my effort. I hope my tech didn't make an average puppet.
I'm sorry to say.
Not one more word! Struggle!
You're a fool.
So violent to him. Aren't you satisfied?
Don't touch me.
Huh?
Commoner, get that filthy hand off me before I make you regret it!
Lord Urien, I beg you to please calm yourself down.
Fine, then. I will be watching you all with great amusement.
I'm very sorry. I didn't realize that you still haven't mastered how to use your body. But that's not your fault. Because sadly, you are already dead.
What? That's a joke, right? Huh? Are you serious?
Close your eyes. Unfortunately, I can't touch your soul, but that doesn't mean I can't give you a little bit of help. Here.
What? What? What you just said was the truth? He's really dead?
How's that? You should be feeling better. I didn't quite explain myself before. Let me just say that I utterly despise Bison. But there's another man, more suitable to lead this world. That's why I want to destroy Shadowloo. Is that satisfactory? Now let me ask everyone once again. Do we all share the same common goal? To stop Shadowloo's deadly plan, and to destroy Bison. So now, we are all comrades in arms. For at least, as long as Bison still lives.
That is all to report from the family ninjas. We also received a report.
You are... Oh. You are exactly as Helen described to me.
And you are a guest who lacks any manners.
Do you know about a piece that has this shape? I need you to kindly give it to me.
All right. You can fight for it.
Can't we settle this peacefully?
You must get what you want on your own merit. That is, the Kansuki family motto!
This always happens to me!
Get Let's have a little chat. Why are you trying to take that piece from me? I'd like to guess it has something to do with the appearance of the Black Moons.
Okay, I give up. You have great fighting strength and great wisdom. I'll talk.
I'm sorry, but I'll never use them for evil purposes. You have my word. I don't know if you believe me or not, but please believe me. I wouldn't lie to a Kanzuki.
Shibasaki, contact all the top-ranked fighters on the list.
How's special training? Well, if you ask me, I think we prefer this a lot more. Bring it on!
Let's begin.
It never gets old!
Over the wall! Adonken!
Nice offense there.
Whew, that was real close. You're one of Kanzuki's ninjas. What do you want?
Shadowloo is using the Black Moons to drive the world into chaos. The Kanzuki family is requesting help from the world's best fighters to prevent this from happening. We hope that you both will join our cause.
Understood. I alone will join their fight for now. Please tell them so.
Ken?
You need to continue your special training.
But I...
What I'm trying to say is, that'll cover for you this time. But in exchange, when you complete your training, you must show me the result of all your effort.
Sure.
See ya. I look forward to hearing about the answer that lies beyond.
Your resources. Find any information?
As of now, we were able to acquire a master list. The list of all people the pieces were sent to. Additionally, we're currently investigating who else might have accessed that list.
And what have you found out?
The Black Moons were created by Shadowloo using the hackers they supposedly kidnapped. These pieces were likely made by the hackers. Additionally, Guile is contacting our colleague who infiltrated Shadowloo. We hope he has more information to share.
Working undercover. That sounds interesting.
If that's the case, then Shadaloo wants these pieces, and we must not let them have it. We'll begin our operation when we hear from Guile. Capri. Looks like I have to teach our uninvited guests a lesson in manners. You are not satisfied fighting each other, then I can join in to give the satisfaction you deserve.
No, thank you.
I'll pass. I'm very satisfied.
DiCapri.
Pieces are keys to control the Black Moons. When the control device recognizes the piece, its program can be activated. But more importantly, the same pieces can be used to activate their shutdown program.
I'd bet that the control device is in the Shadaloo base. Anything else to report?
Shadaloo has the same list. They'll be going after them.
Now everybody has finally gathered, with the exception of Ryu. Oh my, according to the list, one of the pieces should have been sent to you.
I remember! I received some little thing in package. I was busy on wrestling tour, so I left with friend.
Can you say where your friend is now?
I think he's in India. I will go and get him.
I'm going with you.
Then who else has one?
One was sent to a wrestler in New York, and a Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist.
New York transportation and communication systems are all inoperative. So I will go.
I guess I'm going to Brazil.
I'll go with you. Cammy can come along too. What about you?
I'll take Ibuki and Mika to the Shadaloo base. We'll take the initiative by scouting the area.
Mel! Hey! What's wrong, Mel? Weren't you supposed to be with your mommy?
I wanna go with you! I wanna go too!
All right, I promise that when you can do a Hadouken, we'll go together.
Hadouken!
Awesome! Now, while Daddy is away, you'll have to protect your mommy.
It's nice to watch them play. I think Ken shouldn't have to come with us. He has a family, He should stay here and protect them.
There are some battles he can't avoid, especially when he has someone to protect. My father was the same way.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to remind you of bitter things. It's just...
Just what?
Families confuse me. I don't have one.
Guile and the others have already left. I'll be leaving shortly with Ibuki and Mika. I'll see you all again, next time at the base.
Too quiet now. Are you sure about that?
Are you hurt? You look all right. Can you stand? Good. Let's escape.
You're not going anywhere! If I let you get away from me, if you escape...
Back off.
If you escape, they won't feed me anymore! No escape!
Get out of the way!
Yes, I burned my meal!
Noemi, you saved me.
Anero is angry.
I'm sorry.